Gentlemen, we can rebuild
her.
We have the technology. We have the capability to make the world's first bionic.
Hello.
Close enough.